build a barrier at the border on their land in one southwest county. Eliana Diaz live with more on the state's plan. This is a major win for Texas Governor Greg Abbott. What exactly will this plan look like, Eliana?
Well, Adrienne, the Texas governor and the land commissioner are calling it a border wall, but it's not really a physical wall. What it is just temporary metal fencing that will go up on the properties of ranchers who live along the border. And this is what that temporary fencing will look like. It's metal chain link fencing that has been used in other border projects. And this would be the first temporary border fence in South Texas since Governor Greg Abbott announced back in June that the state would fund its own border wall. This comes after the Biden administration reversed plans for Trump's border wall. The land commission says that this border deal includes putting up fencing in nearly 5 square miles of rural Starr County, Texas. And they're asking ranchers to give up some land to put the fencing on their properties. And so far, the ranchers don't seem to mind it. In fact, many of them support it. But environmentalists think a border fence would hurt the wildlife and the water flows there along the border. And the Texas Land Commissioner, who we just spoke about, is expected to be along the border next week, Adrienne. And he is going to be meeting with Border Patrol agents.
Yeah, there have been so many conversations about that barrier right there at the Texas-Mexico line. And these landowners have been pleading for federal assistance because of damages they've incurred, they say,
exactly,
because of the influx of migrants. Eliana, thank you as always for your reporting. Still ahead, a sight no one wants to see, an explosion caught on camera. This time, thank you so much for watching. Make sure to click on the red subscribe button below so you can get more of News Nation's fact-driven, unbiased coverage.